hoeing and a blowing and a heading down the road, trying to make a living rodeoing. I've been a driving all night neath the pale moonlight, waiting for the sun to start showing. There's too many miles and not enough time, but I'm gonna make it just the same. Well, it's a mighty tough life, but I like it all right. You know, I wouldn't have it any other way. Well, I've been drinking that old black coffee till it tastes like turpentine. And I've heard every song on the Bill Mack Show, heard near 50 times. And the little green man on a motorcycle passed a little while ago. Oh, I could show you some sleep, but I gotta keep a heading on down the road. Your money's getting low and the banker gets mad when them hot checks start rolling in. Well, ain't life great on this interstate, looking out for Smokey the Bear and flying high on caffeine in Copenhagen, and I'm breathing that cool night air. Well, I'm a going and a blowing and a hitting down the road, trying to make a living rodeoing. I've been a driving all night beneath the pale moonlight, waiting for the sun to start showing. There's too many miles and not enough time, but I'm gonna make it just the same. Well, it's a mighty tough life, but I like it all right. You know, I wouldn't have it any other way. Well, it's a mighty tough life, but I like it all right. You know, I wouldn't have it any other way.
Storm clouds are building above the timberline. The lightning's flashing across the mountainside. Thunder's rolling down the canyons of his mind. Somewhere beyond the Great Divide. The bugle of the bull elk echoes through the pines. The north wind moans her lonesome lullaby. He hungers for the freedom of an eagle as she glides somewhere beyond the Great Divide. He's heard the call of the wild. He's heard the call of the wild. The mountains calling to him like a mother calls her child. He's heard the call of the wild. Living in the city, poor kids to be a grind. Putting in his hours, working overtime. Waiting for the day he can leave it all behind. To go somewhere beyond the Great Divide. He's got to get away from this city for a while. He's got to answer the call of the wild.